Waltzes aren't nearly as popular as they used to be, but I love a good waltz, and this is one of my favorites. It's a very popular contradance waltz right now. It actually started out in England as a 4-4 ballad, but somewhere down the line turned into a waltz called Young Jane. Young Jane, thanks for coming.